Well, the search is over for the person who climbed this historic water tower in Waxhaw to give it a new paint job. Waxhaw Police say an 18-year-old came forward to admit the act. The department posted these photos on Facebook with a caption, "The truth shall set you free." So when the 18-year-old turned himself in, they honored their word. They're hoping the paint washes off easily.